Shannon Adler, who works with hospice patients, once said, "A legacy is etched in the minds of others and the stories they share about you." I'm here today to speak to you so that you can share your loved ones' stories and preserve their legacy at the Library of Congress, so that historians, researchers, and future generations will come to know them and be inspired by them. So, who in this room has heard of the Veterans History Project?
I was so afraid I wouldn't see very many hands. Thank you so much.
And so by a show of hands, who's participating?
You go, girl. Yes. Becky was our first Gold Star mother, and she was able to utilize the beautiful alcoves that Dr. Hayden, our librarian, gave us, and they overlook the main reading room, and it's just stunning. It is, and I will encourage you at the end to come on down. I'll give you a tour of this most beautiful book.
Some people lashing over here. You see this guy with a long metal pole? It's kind of hard to see. He has an orange vest. Those are the lashers. So when you're out at sea, right, you can hit storm out in the middle of the sea. That's how those containers stay together and don't fall off. They lash together with these long metal poles, and that's how they all stay together.